homie name is Joe Mcdonnell. From Belfast town I came, the city I will never see again. For in the town of Belfast I spent many happy days. I love the town in oh so many ways. For it's there I spent my childhood, and I found for me a wife. I then set out to make for her a life. Oh, but all my young ambitions went with bitterness and hate. I found myself inside a prison. And you dared to call me a terrorist while you look down your gun. When I think of all the deeds that you have done, you've plundered many nations, divided many lands. You've terrorized our people, rolled with an armored hand, and you brought this reign of terror to my land. Oh. Through those many months of internment in the Maidstone and the Kesh, I thought about my land throughout those days. Why my country was divided, why I was now in jail, imprisoned without crime or without a trial. And although I love my country, I am not a bitter man. I've seen cruelty and injustice at first hand. Then a cold and fateful morning, I shook bold freedom's hand. For right or wrong, I tried to free my land. And you dared to call me a terrorist while you look down your gun. When I think of all the deeds that you have done, you've plundered many nations, divided many lands. You've terrorized our people, and rolled with an armored hand, and you brought this reign of terror to my land. Oh. Then a cold October's morning, trapped in a lion's den, I found myself in prison once again. I was committed to the H blocks for 14 years or more. On the blanket, the conditions, they were poor. Then a hunger strike we did commence, for the dignity of man. It seemed to me that no one gave a damn. Oh, but now I am a sad man. I watch my comrades die. If only people cared or wondered why. and you dared to call me a terrorist. While you look down your gun, when I think of all the deeds that you have done, you've plundered many nations, divided many lands. You've terrorized our people, ruled with an iron hand, and you brought this reign of terror to my land. Oh, may God shine on your Bobby Sands for the courage you have shown. May your glory and your name be widely known. And young Francis Hughes and Ray McCreesh, who died unselfishly, and Patsy O'Hara next in line is me. And all those who lie behind me, may your courage be the same. I pray to God my life was not in vain. Oh, but sad and bitter was the year of 1981, when they think that we have lost and nothing's won.